Yes, yes.
Un travail d'image en mouvement intitulé Les super-héros de demain, post-Irma. Inspiré par la thématique du rêve, sous le regard de l'enfance dans le cadre du collège. Ce processus créatif est avant
tout un travail d'échange. This is a national emergency. Important instructions will follow.
Ainsi qu'une approche face à la pratique.
Keep dreams in motion.
Guidé par Monsieur Le Faux Bertrand et moi-même, Monsieur Arnaud, professeur d'art plastique. Ce travail interactif a permis un questionnement et une recherche de ces jeunes sur la notion du rêve. Question rêve. Comment on rêve? Pourquoi on rêve?
The story about
et qu'est-ce qu'on
fait a brother and two
avec
sisters.
Mon rêve?
She has a lot of power.
Stop.
She don't like. The story about Lily had a brother and two sisters. She has a lot of power. She don't like her brother and her two sisters. One day her brother and she was cousin.
Once upon a time, it had a creature, half boy, half girl.
Once upon a time, there was a girl named Miss JJ, and when she was 10 years old. She found out that she had powers and she told her friend Miss KK. And then she told her friend, they went and they told her parents, and her parents were shocked.
She was such a stubborn girl, she went into her parents' lab. Once upon a time, there was a girl in her family. Her nickname was Cass. Her parents were scientists. She grew up as a spoiled girl.
Once upon a time, a girl named Gypsy was born.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you
Oh,
on your door. Sé que alguna cosa sé. Espero un día terminar. Y no el mundo será. And the world will be its one.
Sorry.
Now I'm staying here.